Okay. Tagalog pala to. Okay. Ngayon, mag-upload ako ng video on paano mag upload ng video as a premiere on YouTube. So first, meron akong nakahanda. Dupan lalim ng Tagalog. Meron ako nakahanda na video for my premiere tomorrow night, which is this one, the 16 minutes. So, ang gagawin mo ay ito lang. So, since that's gonna be my premiere tomorrow night, ito yung i-upload ko ngayon. Yeah? So, just click the video, choose kung ano yung klaseng video na i-upload mo as premiere. So, yan na. And then, makikita mo yung arrow. So, you just have to click it. And click mo lang yan. And then, you have to choose the YouTube. Yeah, YouTube. Okay. So, there comes. So, ayan. Lagay mo yung title. So, yung title ng video ko, it's gonna be, ano nga bang ginawa ako dyan? Yeah. So, I'm going to write, first, dapat capital letters kasi, umpisa eh. It's the beginning of the letter, so it should be a capital letter. So, ayan, meatballs with, hold on. Ano ba yan? You don't know how to write na. Or I don't know how to write the letters. So, meatballs with other stuff. Meatballs bake. Okay, because I bake it. Meatball bakes with spinach. So, lalagay mo yung title dyan, diba? So, yung ginawa ko is some meatballs with spinach and honey. Okay, spinach. Comma. So, wala, ike ko lang yan. Comma. Honey. There's lots more. Okay, so meatballs bake with spinach, honey. What else did I put? So I'll put breadcrumbs and other stuff and lots more. Yeah, so I'm gonna put that here by MC channel. Alright, so description, I'm gonna do the same. So, description is gonna be a meatballs, capital letters. So, I'm gonna put, hold on, comma, so meatballs with spinach, so it's the same with my descriptions actually. And other stuff. And lots more pala. And lots more. Okay, and yum 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 yum. So by MC channel. Alright. So yun. Ito na, you see the arrow, you have to click it. And you can see. Okay. So, ngayon, ito na yung kalalabasan. It's just like you're nag-upload ka ng normal na video. And, instead of putting it on public first, you have to click the public. So, ayun yung choices, no? Set as instant premiere, yung automatic mag-premiere ngayon mismo. So, depende sa'yo kung kailan mo gustong mag-premiere. Ilalagay mo siya bukas or the next day or next week or next month. So ngayon kung hindi mo pa ipi-premiere mismo, wag mo tong pindutin yung public. Set as instant premiere. Ibig sabihin, automatic magpipremiere. So, ito yung pipindutin mo instead na public, unlisted. So, not a private, not a public either. So, ito yung pipindutin mo, unlisted. So, ngayon, you have to go to schedule. At ito yung schedule mo. So, mamipindutin mo yan. Depende sa'yo kung kailan gusto mong mag-premiere. So, ilalagay mo yung, ito na, yung month and yung taon. So, ang ilalagay ko dyan, ano bang date bukas? Okay, so yung ilalagay ko, actually, August pa lang, kasi 31 ako mag-premiere. So, yung ilalagay ko, August 31st. So, August 31, and then, pindutin mo yung okay. And then, yung oras ng premiere ko, you have to choose kung alin dito. So, pipiliin ko yung 8 o'clock ng gabi and 8:30 ng gabi. Alright. So, pindutin mo yung sa baba. Okay. And then, ito na yung kalalabasan. Nakaset na siya ng premiere bukas ng gabi. So, yeah, pindutin mo ito. Set as premiere. So, ngayon, yung may arrow ka sa baba, yeah, ito na yun. So, yan na. Ayan, nakalagay. Set as premiere. So, kailangan mo pindutin yung dito sa baba. Alright? So, ayan, nakalagay na siya, diba? Set as premiere. So, ngayon, i-upload mo siya. So, pindutin mo yung, yung next. O, diba? Parang normal na video lang yung pag-upload mo. So, pindutin mo yan, yung next. And then, depende sa'yo kung pambata o hindi, kung wala kang restriction. But, sa akin kasi, nilalagay ko yung, it's not made for the kids, pang-adult talaga. Or, pwede naman pang-kids yung premiere ko na to. But then, I have to choose the, walang restriction kasi para safe siya. Mapapanood ng lahat. So, ito yung pipindutin ko. So, ngayon, upload ka na lang. Ayun. So, ayan. It's uploading. Diba? Yan na yung premiere ko. So, yan. Hihintayin 6 gigabytes siya. Diba? So, medyo mahaba. Hintayin na lang natin hanggat matapos. Medyo mabagal siya. Okay, so 42-43%. Yeah. Pag nag-upload ka ng Premiere, medyo matagal siya ng konti. Kisa ordinary upload videos lang. Okay, so tsaga-tsaga lang. Ayan, 15 minutes pa. Oh, 60% na. Okay, so 11 minutes more. Medyo mabagal, but it's 5 more minutes. So yeah, 3 minutes pa. At matatapos na rin. Medyo mabagal lang talaga yung premiere pag nag-upload ka. So, kailangan mo talaga ng maayos at magandang internet. Or if you have tiyaga sa data, then it'll work actually eventually. So, 2 minutes more. At matatapos na rin yung premiere na video na in-upload natin. Ayun, 97% left. So, upload 97% na yung uploaded ng video na premiere na in-upload natin. O, ayan na. Ganyan muna yung itsura hanggat ma-reach yung 100%. Ayun. Okay. So, yan na yun. Titignan natin kung nakalagay ba yung premiere. So, ayan. Premiere na siya bukas ng 8:30, diba? Nilagay ko yung, yung date. 31. So, bukas ng gabi. Ayan. Here. Okay, yung oras, so premiere. Kaya siya ganun yung itsura kasi wala siyang cover photo. So, lalagyan natin ng cover photo. So, since gawa yung yun yung premiere ko, so mag-upload ako ng, it's like clickbait, but maglalagay ako ng photo, cover photo ng premiere ko. So, okay, nakaset na siya ng premiere. So, yan yung ano, mamimili ka ng sa YouTube YT Studio to, no? So, mamimili ka ng gusto mong igawang a cover photo dyan. Click mo yung parang pencil. And then, you have to click. Ayun, may mga choices kung ano yung gusto mong ilagay dyan. So, ang gusto kong ilagay na cover photo, so, eto yun. Alright. Okay. So, there you go. Download thumbnail. And then, I'm choosing that. So, yan na yun. Okay. So, yan yun. Then, I'm gonna change this. Okay, select thumbnail. Depende yun sa'yo kung mamimili ka ng gusto mo. So, yan. So, yan na yung thumbnail ko. Okay. For my premiere. At save mo yan. So, ngayon, yun na yun. Nakalagay ng premiere. So, pupunta tayo doon sa premiere mismo. So, yun na yun. Nakalagay yung oras. Diba? At nakalagay yung cover photo ko. So, ngayon, yung gagawin mo para magkaroon ka ng view, habang nangingisda ka, ilalapag mo yung link neto. So, yun, kumbaga, napansin mo yun pag nangingisda ka, sasabihin nila, patamsak naman mga lalab sa premiere ko. So, yung link neto naman ang ibababa mo doon sa kung saan ka nangingisda. So, para magkaroon siya ng thumbs up, ng likes. So, para kasi nakakaipon ka rin nun eh. So, yun. So, yun lang. Thank you.